Hi, welcome to the Teddy TV and welcome to the festival. We are very happy to have you at the Teddy jury this year.
Thank you.
Can you just start with introducing yourself and to talk a bit about the work that you do?
Yeah, I'm Ksenia Ilina and I'm film critic and curator from Russia. I'm closely collaborate with Russian LGBT Film Festival Side by Side as a film journalist. Yeah. And also I run a film festival called Invisible Film Festival, which specialize at queer films and video art.
Yeah. Can you tell us a bit about the Russian context in which you work with all the queer materials? Mm-hmm. How is the work for you now in Russia, in this okay. political climate?
So I think it's very important that we have this LGBT film festival, and this is the only one still. It exists more than 10 years, and actually we have a lot of pressure, I mean, when we have a screenings. So last November it was hard for us. I mean, it was always calls from police and something like that. But it's still amazing how the whole team like work with it and how they deal with it, and they still want to screen all the films all over the world. So I think it's the most important thing. So yeah. we're still fighting, no matter yeah. what.
So there's a big amount of resistance
yeah.
within that work.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's very good to hear. So I also wonder, how do you see the connection of political activism and queer filmmaking and also queer film programming?
Mm-hmm. You mean in Russia?
Yeah.
Yeah. I think in Russia it's very close connection. I think it's kind of more than in other places. And actually when I call myself like a film LGBT film critic, I think I always connected with some kind of activism.
Yeah.
So, and I think it's a normal situation when we have like condition like in Russia,
yes.
because it's still very conservative government. And let's see, like in 5 years and 10 years, but right now it is.
It is yeah. what it is. Yeah.
Yeah.
What is it that you're specifically looking for this mm-hmm. year in the queer films of the Berlinale?
Mm-hmm. I don't think I'm actually looking something specific. I think I kind of open.
Yeah.
And I think I'm really interested in films with new visual language.
Yeah.
I think it's the most important thing.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, so more like a formal.
Yeah, yeah, because
it's always
interesting for me. Yeah.
Yeah.
No right. matter which kind of film I watch.
Yeah. And what do you think? How will your background influence your decision making in this very diverse jury uh-huh. this year?
I feel like I'm still will be looking at new visual form
yeah.
as well, yeah, and maybe some very interesting heroes, yeah.
Okay, yeah, so some kind of role models maybe
yeah.
within that.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, great. Well, thank you so much for being
thank
here
you.
With us today, and I wish you all the best for the deliberation.
Thank you.
Thank you.